to Johnson Nkosi Memorial Primary School. This is the path that goes up towards the school. Here you find some chickens. Those are called Nkokos.
Bandit. I'm not gonna leave you alone tomorrow, I'm gonna make the wedding day. And I will love you from Monday up to Sunday. Yeah, yeah.
So let the rhythm play in your heart, my treasures.
This is the gate that leads to the school, but we're first gonna go to Boston House, which is where most of the teams stay when they're here.
If you a real man, treat me like a real girl, like I'm your woman.
So past teams have stayed here at Boston House, aka Caroline's crib. There are two bedrooms and also a sitting room over there, and then the latrines are back on the right that way. And you can also come closer and you can see the matoke plants growing. Matoke is a staple food here. It looks like a banana, but they steam it and then eat it with peanut sauce.
So now that you saw the Boston House, we're going to take you into Johnson Nkosi behind the gates. So come!
This car belongs to Uncle Peter. This is property not owned by
Homer. Like, come take me everything. You're my magic switch.
You have to keep the gate closed, otherwise all the goats will run away.
So close, we saw it actually happen.
Thank you, Becca.
I believe it's primary 4, 5, and 6, and 7 are all up here. And over there is actually where Peter lives. And where our food is.
And I will love you from Monday up to Sunday. Yeah, yeah.
So let the rhythm play in your heart.
There's a bunch of trees and they grow fruits. The one actually way back there, I don't know if you can see it, is a mango tree. Oslo actually climbed it. But what they'll do is the boys will climb up when it's ripe and they'll shake the leaves and pick the tree or the fruits. That's really yummy.
Over here, actually, here's Ruth. Ruth! Ruth!
This is the teacher's office where we have some of our meetings when it comes to school programs. And this is Ruth.
Ruth, say hi.
Hello!
Na na na. Video of the grounds for our chapter to see.
Okay, that's fine.
Beautiful
group. Beautiful, beautiful and lovely group.
She's wonderful.
Bye!
Hi, this is the center compound where all the students like take their breaks and they have lunch and things like that. Okay, and now behind me is the field where they have PE. They play on the weekend. They play like netball mostly and football. And then up top is where all the goats live. Okay, so behind me is the boys' dormitory and one of the rainwater bathe bins. And next to me is the where Mpoma typically has their office. Under construction, so they're in the dining hall. So this is the Mpoma office, and then the girls' dormitory is next to it.
And the boys' dormitory.
This is also where the playground is. So behind me is the boys' dormitory, and then over here is the dining hall where the kids take their meals. And finally, Most of the other teams have lived in the Boston house, so we're going to move there in a few weeks. But right now, there's a team of teachers from Kentucky that are staying there. So we're staying in this room, which is attached to the girls' dormitory, and all three of us are in one room.
Okay. Welcome to our home. This is our food, water, medicine, sunscreen, deep cabinet. And we have our clothing here. Voila. I let me love you till me die. You want me African boy. I let me love you till me die. Only my life got you, got you. So then over here we have a rack where we like to hang our things. So we have towels, our locks and our keys so we don't lose them, and our fanny packs.
a roll of toilet paper is very, very handy. We go through a lot.
And if you step over here, we have our shower.
So we have a bunch of jerry cans that hold the water for bathing. And we actually have a stool and a little bucket to kind of pour the water on ourselves to make it easier. And we hang our lamp over there too, it's a solar lamp. And then these are our beds with our mosquito nets. So we have three. So we're all together, which is really nice. It's my bed, Asa's bed, and Becca's bed. And we actually will probably be moving to the Boston house once the Kentucky team leaves. And then we have our helmets for the Boda Boda hanging on the window, kind of pull things. But yeah, we love our room. It's so cozy, and it has so many things, and it's really nice. I like a TV and remote, baby, baby, and you can rewind. I like a baby, kunyando, meza, baby. Back here is our latrine. It's the second one from the left. Very cozy. No cockroaches, so we got lucky in that department. And that's all.
That's all.
Woo! TFTR.